ット。
Will Teddy Riner move from legendary status to immortal if he can go back-to-back Olympic gold? The record of the man in white, 87 contests since 2010, since his last loss.
Harasawa has really good stance, so typical of the Japanese, and he's not going to go over to that. He's been watching that, and you see him there, he almost splits there to get out of that.
So strong in defense, Riner, that enormous frame of his, just all muscle, the Frenchman. Look at him, he just comes over the top, brushes him away. Penalty now against Riner. That changes it up a little.
Yeah, it does, because he's putting him under pressure, Harasawa.
This to decide a gold medal. They both go to ground now. The crowd get involved. Riner comes over the top of his man. He's wasting time while all this is going on. He can't allow this to happen, Harasawa, and he does. Now he's got 8 seconds. Can he do something in 8 seconds against the great Riner now. His coach is told it's under control. Just calm down and let them go. Let's go. Harasawa, can he do it? He comes at Riner. He's almost an immovable force, has been for such a long time. All hail the king. The reign of Riner lives on. Heavyweight judo Olympic champion for the second time. The crowd don't love it.
Not what the crowd wanted, but the crowd, you know, are not out there. They don't have to do this. He is a two-time Olympic champion there, Teddy Riner. Let's have a look at him as a great champion, the great champion that he is. Double Olympic gold medalist and eight-time world champion. He is a great champion. He really is, Teddy Riner.